thank you so, so much for already such a warm welcome and delightful day on campus so far. I truly feel like I'm home already. Thank you. I am absolutely so excited to be here this morning and with you. Let me start by thanking some very important people, some of whom I recognize in the room. The first is that search committee 27 plus one. I understand. Thank you, Trustee Wolf, for leading that process. Thank you to the committee members I saw in the room for seeing whatever you saw in that application and saying, let's find out more about that person. I enjoyed the process immensely. Thank you very much for your tough work. I know you had a national poll. And then when you handed it off to the Board of Trustees, I've got to thank the Board of Trustees, of course, led by Chair Ulrich. Thank you for having the confidence in me to take this on. I understand how big a decision this is, and I think people throw around being humbled a lot, but I am truly honored, truly humbled to be here with you today and to be the choice. Thank you so much. So yesterday in Albany, I said a couple things to the people in Albany. First, I said, it is not lost on me the time of this appointment, where it comes in the history of community colleges, really in all of higher education, but how right now the nation seems to have realized what community colleges do, the potential of what community colleges can do more, and they're kind of inviting us to do that more. So what a huge time to walk into this role, right? Then you're in a state, then you're in New York, which already knew this about community colleges with the SUNY system, the way it's organized, the role that community colleges are intended to play in New York that just pops out of the power of SUNY strategic plan. So I'm thinking, right time in the nation, right state. But what I said yesterday in Albany, the icing on that cake, in fact, the best part of all of this is you. It's SUNY Orange. I know I have not spent that much time on campus all told, but I have interacted with your documents. I have had discreet interactions over the past several weeks getting ready for today, the time with the search committee, and of course the 2 days on campus previously. Holy cow, you guys, you've got it going on. You get it about students, and you get it about community colleges, and what a gift to me to be able to come into this situation and know not only that you get it, but the coolest part is that I can feel the zest for more. I can feel your true interest in figuring out what comes next, not only for community colleges, but in particular for our students here at SUNY Orange and for the whole Orange County community. You get it on this campus, and what I also see evidence of is Orange County gets it as well, that they place great value on this community college. And you helped make that happen. You made that happen, and certainly I need to pay tribute to President Richards for what he has done over the past decade plus to have you positioned to be such a respected and viable institution poised to do this thing. So I have a lot of gratitude for him as well. I can't wait till June 8th. You have a lot of important work to do then. Spidey senses totally say it's finals time. I can feel that tension out there. So get through finals, have a beautiful commencement. Please share your thanks with President Richards for his service all this time, and we'll see you in June, okay? Thank you very much.